so easy. Hey, what's up? Sam here. Today, we are checking out a robot that honestly surprised me more than I expected. xLean TR1, a dual-form floor cleaning robot that completely rethinks what a home robot should do. At first, I thought this was just another marketing gimmick, but after spending several days actually using it in my apartment, I can tell you it's genuinely different from the usual robot vacuum cleaners you've seen everywhere. Let's dive in. First, I'd like to talk about obstacle avoidance. Here I scanned on some toys, books, a vase, and even my slippers. Let's see if it will handle properly. Navigation is another area where the TR1 feels reliable. It uses a combination of an RGB D camera and a 270-degree panoramic LiDAR for mapping and obstacle detection. As you can see, when it detects an obstacle, it slows down gently without bumping into it. Even in narrow corners with objects on both sides, it can maneuver out without getting stuck. Here's a 4 time lapse of the test. Mapping is fast, road planning is logical, and its obstacle avoidance is overall very impressive. So what about raw cleaning performance, especially liquid messes? Unlike traditional mop-based robots that smear liquid or leave dirty water behind, the TR1 uses a system that directly vacuums liquid and heavy dirt. The dual rollers don't carry debris. Instead, they work with the running clean water while self-cleaning at 800 RPM, ensuring both the rollers and your floor stay clean throughout the entire process. I tested coffee, ketchup, and milk, and it handled everything quickly without leaving streaks. And notice how easy it is to use. The mop unit actually gives it a bit of forward push, so you can literally clean with just one finger, as you can see in the video. But that's not all. Remember how I said the TR1 rethinks what a home robot should do? Here's how. Just like humans, when we clean, some areas are dirtier and they need more effort, and we don't waste time even across the whole floor. The TR1 does exactly that. It uses RGB camera plus green laser sensor to detect dirt in real time. This means it can adjust speed and cleaning power based on how dirty the floor is. Fast over clean areas, slow and powerful over heavy stains. Check out the noise difference when it moves over the liquid area. Pretty amazing. The xLean team also told me the TR1 supports hands-on training, meaning it can learn your cleaning habits and strategies. The more you use it, the smarter it becomes. There's also a mode I've never seen on any other robot, hunting mode. It actively roams your home looking for accidental messes at any time. I intentionally poured a bunch of cat treats in a dark corner to simulate pet vomit, and it actually funneled it and cleaned up completely. This avoids slow, full coverage cleaning and makes it way more efficient. Overall, I'd say this is probably the smartest cleaning system I've ever used. Lastly, if you're still interested in the overall design, I'd be happy to walk you through it. I'd like to start with something that really shocked me, the dual form transformation. Once you remove the handle from the charging dock, the mop unit automatically slides out, and the LiDAR module lowers itself. Yes, the LiDAR is actually movable. Then you simply align the handle and snap it in.
Handheld stick is inserted.
Tilt the stick at an angle, and the mop machine starts working automatically. When you're done, just stand the stick upright and the mop stops. Press the unlock button on the stick and you can pull it off. Here is the magic. When you place the stick back onto the base, the robot automatically returns to the charging station. No manual interference needed. Super precise and honestly, pretty fun. If you're curious about the design, here's a quick walkthrough. The TR1 has three parts. The first one is, of course, the mop machine itself. It looks similar to the white drip floor washer, with the two rollers at the bottom that easily handle liquid spills and small debris. I'll show this in a moment. On the front, you have two lights and sensors to help you navigate. And for the techy vibe, they even added a blue LED ring on top. The charging base also looks futuristic, with the light accents on the sides and inside the top section, adding a warm and premium feeling to your home. Under the top cover, you get a 2.7-liter clean water tank and a 1.4-liter stored water tank. There are water inlet and outlet ports on the back if you want fully automated drainage. There's a hold and charging contacts for the handheld stick, super handy for quick, accidental messes. At the front, you've got the power key and the controls, plus the unlock button I showed earlier. The best part is the flexible swivel head, which lets you slide under low tables, sofas, and tight spaces with ease. Overall, the TR1's build quality feels solid. Nothing feels flimsy, the dual form transformation is smooth and secure, and the whole machine feels more premium than most middle-range cleaning robots. After spending a few days with xLean TR1, I can honestly say this robot has completely changed how I look at floor cleaning. The dual form design is genuinely useful, not a gimmick, letting you switch instantly between full auto mode and a quick spot cleaning with the handheld stick. And when it cleans, it's another level. Its ability to directly vacuum liquid, self-clean the rollers in real time, and recognize dirty areas like a human would make it one of the smartest cleaning systems I've ever tested. Light dirt gets a fast pass, heavy dirt gets a thorough scrub, and in hunting mode, it can even find unexpected messes on its own. Efficiency-wise, this thing is insane. Of course, it's not perfect. Like our wide drum machines, the TR1 is made for carpets. It's strictly a hard floor specialist. So if your home is mostly carpeted, this isn't the right tool for the scenario. But for homes with a tile, laminate, hardwood, or mixed hard surfaces, the TR1 is easily one of the most capable cleaning robots available. Combined with its smooth dual form transformation, flexible stick design, push assist cleaning, and impressive award record, including best in FA next winger, best in design honoree, and spot in Times Guide's top 5 cleaning robots. This is a product that really stands out. Thanks for watching, I'm Sammy, I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.